Chris Adams makes his way to the ring. I'm reminded, this is a rematch of a match we saw. Whoa, look at this.
Sort of a new look.
Yeah, wearing the gi.
Going back to his roots, if you really think about the early stages of his athletic career when he was so involved with judo.
Now this was 6 weeks ago here on Saturday night when Chip Minton scored the upset victory over Chris Adams.
You can see the frustration evident on the face of Adams.
There you heard it. Chris Adams asking, what has happened to me? Maybe in the 6 weeks in the interim, he has gone back to his roots. He's wearing the gi. He is a world-class, to coin a phrase, judo expert. And now Chip Minton will get another shot at the gentleman here. And I am so disappointed in the attitude shown by Chip Minton, this Olympic athlete.
Yeah, someone that we should be so proud of. The fact that on two occasions, he competed for this country in the bobsled competition at the Olympics, and then to have this kind of an attitude?
Unbelievable. But Chris Adams, maybe he is refocused. Maybe that's what the gi means, that judo outfit.
Of course, Chip Minton always blaming his other teammates in the bobsled competition for the fact that they had a fifth place finish in the last Olympics, which was, for the United States bobsled team, quite outstanding.
That's great. But he wanted the gold and blames everyone but himself, and I think we know better.
You know, we talk about Olympians, and I see the judo gear sported by Chris Adams, and I think back to how accomplished he was in the martial arts and in judo early in his career, and the fact that his brother competed for the British Olympic team in judo. So the family, the entire family of Chris Adams, his brother Neil Adams, very accomplished in judo.
Earlier on, we heard from Goldberg. I'm now being told that after we aired the Goldberg footage, Scott Hall has let it be known backstage he wants a chance to rebut what the former champion said in advance of Sold Out tomorrow night. So after this contest, we will go backstage to Mean Gene with the former Lone Wolf, Scott Hall.
Yeah, let's give Scott Hall his opportunity, because tomorrow night at Sold Out, it's going to be no rules, no referee, no time limit, the ladder, the stun stick, Goldberg, Scott Hall. The only question that I have as far as Goldberg goes, and we all know that he has that level of intensity prepared for a shot at Scott Hall, is the experience factor that Scott Hall brings, in particular in that ladder match environment.
We all know that Scott Hall has been involved in ladder matches before. Oh, lateral press, hooks the leg. Adams gets his foot across that lower steel cable. I don't know how good Scott Hall's one-loss record is in ladder matches, but he does have that experience. And you can train all you want. You can be as intimidating. Hang on. Lateral press, another two count. You can be as intimidating as Goldberg is, but that experience, Goldberg's got to overcome it tomorrow night on pay-per-view. Float over, lateral press. Adams once again across the lower steel cable, breaking the pinning combination.
Well, you can see the incredible lower body strength, and in particular, the leg strength of Chip Minton. There's the leg drop. Of course, that comes naturally with all the bobsled competition. I think the key to success for this youngster is being able to apply that leg strength to professional wrestling.
Adams in. Oh, no. There's the veteran. He hung on. Chip Minton went airborne for the drop kick. Did not connect. And Minton hit hard in there. Look at Adams.
Almost stalking his prey at this point, circling Chip Minton.
Don't say stalking around Goldberg. Adams now. Oh, forearms across the jaw of the former Olympian. Clothesline just leveled Chip Minton.
That's more of the fire that we're used to from Chris Adams.
Oh, yeah. Oh, here we go. Pile driver coming up from the gentleman. No. Now a powerbomb. Whoa. He's manhandling Chip Minton in there.
Setting up in the corner. This could be the super kick.
Oh, yeah. Look out, Chip.
Oh, was it ever.
Good night. Count your teeth. Even the ones in the third row.
Look at this rollover, judo style. Has the arm hook. Look at the tap out. Chris Adams just evened the score with a submission win over Chip Minton.
That's what happened to Chris Adams. He's ready to go one more time. He wins it over Minton. Let's go backstage to me.